In the day hospice, there are also four drawings that were made in a small group workshop. Mostly I was working in response to individuals' energy and interests and time, but we did set up a small workshop one day where we were drawing shells and crabs' claws, things from the seaside. And that was really interesting to see how people could develop skill and confidence over quite a short period of time.